friend designed the school. He also designed St Paul's Cathedral. Take a look at the dome on top of the roof. It's very similar to the cathedral.
This is the headmaster's office. In Victorian times, he had a choice of canes to whip naughty pupils.
Ow!
Ow!
That really hurts!
This room shows how World War II impacted on Appleby Magna.
Compost things like banana skins and everything else.
So this is it's going to help the environment as well.
Yeah.
Yes.
It now gives me very great pleasure to declare that you are now legally joined together as husband and wife. Joelle, you may kiss your wife.
My attitude to school has changed because I know I need my GCSEs so I can get into college, go to catering college and leave college and get a job. Do you know what I mean?
So it's flipped?
Yeah, it's flipped. I'm really, really proud of my cooking and that's it. And I'm proud of being able to cook.